Egypt's 10 greatest discoveries. Egypt's history is full of magnificent things we will take you to. A fast visit through the 10 biggest disclosures in Egypt. Number 10, the Valley of the Golden Mummies. The Valley of the Golden Mummies is a colossal entombment site at Bahariya Oasis in the western desert of Egypt, dating to the Greco-Roman period. Found in 1996 by Zahi Hawass and his Egyptian group, around 250 mummies roughly 2,000 years of age were recuperated over the time of a few seasons. Inevitably, the excavator further assessed a sum of in excess of 10,000 mummies. Number 9, Secret Mummy Cave. Also called the Royal Cache, this ancient Egyptian burial chamber is situated close to Deir el-Bari, in the Theban necropolis, in verse the cutting-edge city of Luxor. It contains the last resting spot of High Priest of Amun-Pimejem-2, his better half Nisikons, and other close relatives. Notwithstanding an unprecedented assortment of embalmed remains and memorial service gear of in excess of 50 lords, sovereigns, and other New Kingdom individuals from the sovereignty. As it was later utilized as a store for imperial mummies during the 21st dynasty. Number 8, the Greater Temple of Abu Simbel. The sanctuary was initially cut out of the mountainside in the 13th century BC, during the 19th administration rule of the pharaoh Ramesses II. They fill in as an enduring landmark to the ruler and his sovereign Fertari, and celebrate his triumph at the Battle of Kadesh. Their tremendous outer stone alleviation figures have gotten notable. Number 7, Lost Temple of Akhmim. In the 13th century AD, a monumental sanctuary despite everything remained in Akhmim. Today, little of its past brilliance remains. Nothing remains of the town, the sanctuaries were totally destroyed, and their material reused in the later Middle Ages. The broad graveyards of old Akhmim are yet to be completely investigated. The crushed corner of a Greco-Roman period sanctuary with huge sculptures of Ramesses II and Meraltamen were found in 1981. Pound sign Tomb of Seti I. Situated in the Valley of the Kings, is the burial place of Pharaoh Seti I of the 19th dynasty. It is extraordinary compared to other finished burial places in the valley, however now is quite often shut to the general population because of harm. It was first found by Giovanni Battista Belzoni on the 16th of October 1817. At the point when he initially entered the burial chamber, he found the divider artworks in incredible condition with the paint on the dividers despite everything looking new and a portion of the specialist paint's brushes still on the floor. Number 5, the Town of the Tomb Builders. Is an antiquated Egyptian town which was home to the craftsmen who dealt with the burial places in the Valley of the Kings during the 18th to 20th traditions of the New Kingdom of Egypt. Ka. 1550 to 1080 BCE, the town is spread out in a little common amphitheater, inside simple strolling separation of the Valley of the Kings toward the north. Funerary sanctuaries toward the east and southeast, with the Valley of the Queens toward the west. The town may have been constructed separated from the more extensive populace so as to protect mystery, taking into account delicate nature of the work completed in the burial chambers. Number 4, Tomb of Tutankhamun. The burial chamber of the youthful pharaoh Tutankhamun in the Valley of the Kings, presently eminent for the abundance of significant ancient pieces it contained. The burial place was found in 1922 by Howard Carter, underneath the remaining parts of laborers' cabins worked during the Ramesside period. This clarifies why it was to a great extent saved from spoiling and from the burial chamber clearances toward the finish of the 20th dynasty. In spite of the fact that the burial place was looted and resealed twice in the period after its fruition. Number 3, the Great Pyramid. The Great Pyramid of Giza, otherwise called the Pyramid of Khufu or the Pyramid of Cheops, is the most seasoned and biggest of the three pyramids in the Giza Pyramid Complex circumscribing what is presently El Giza, Egypt. It is the most seasoned of the seven wonders of the ancient world, and the just one to remain to a great extent flawless. Number 2, Unfinished Obelisk. The incomplete monolith is the biggest known antiquated pillar and is situated in the northern area of the stone quarries of Old Egypt. The monolith makers started to cut it straightforwardly out of bedrock, yet breaks showed up in the stone and the task was surrendered. The base side of the pillar is as yet appended to the bedrock. The incomplete pillar offers surprising bits of knowledge into old Egyptian stoneworking methods. With marks from laborers' devices still obviously noticeable, just as ochre-shaded lines checking where they were working. Number 1 Khufu Ship. The Khufu Transport is a flawless full-size vessel from ancient Egypt that was fixed into a pit in the Giza Pyramid Complex at the foot of the Great Pyramid of Giza around 2500 BC. The boat currently is saved in the Giza Solar Pontoon Gallery. Khufu's boat is one of the most established, biggest, and best safeguarded vessels from classical times.